In the beginning was the Word.
And the Word was with God.
And the Word was God.
He was in the beginning with God.
All things were made through him, and without him nothing was made that was made.
In him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness did not comprehend it.
There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. This man came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all through him might believe.
He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light.
That was the true light, which gives light to every man who comes into the world.
He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world did not know him.
He came to his own, and his own did not receive him. But as many as received him, to them he gave the right to become children of God, even to those who believe in his name.
These were not born of blood, not of the will of flesh, not of the will of man, but of God.
And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.
child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap is he, whom shepherds greet with anthem sweet, while shepherds watch by him. Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day
to save us all from Satan's power.
We beheld his glory, glory as of the only begotten from the Father, full of grace and truth. John bore witness of him and cried out, saying, "This was he of whom I said, 'He who comes after me has a higher rank than I, for he existed before me.' For of his fullness we have all received, and grace upon grace. For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth were realized through Jesus Christ. God, being rich in mercy, because of his great love with which he loved us, even when we were dead in our transgressions, made us alive together with Christ. By grace you have been saved, and raised us up with him and seated us with him in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus, so that in the ages to come, he might show the surpassing riches of his grace and kindness toward us in Christ Jesus. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not as a result of works, so that no one may boast. For the grace of God has appeared, bringing salvation to all men. He saved us not on the basis of deeds which we have done in righteousness, but according to his mercy, by the washing of regeneration and renewing by the Holy Spirit, whom he poured out upon us richly through Jesus Christ, our Savior, so that being justified by grace, we would be made heirs according to the hope of eternal life.